Welcome to GCC Club Connection, your source for news, updates, and events. Our star-spangled July 4th celebration was a splashing success. With an all-American barbecue, music by TJ the DJ, an inflatable water slide, snow cones, and more, many GCC families enjoyed the water and the sunshine at the Irving Park pool. Tennis celebrated the 4th with their annual kids games. With relays, games, and prizes, this event is always fun for kids and parents alike. We hope everyone had a great 4th of July. So that you can enjoy more of our outdoor facilities, we have extended the hours of operation of the Irving Park Pool, Snack Bar, and Arcade. These facilities will be open until 9 o'clock p.m. Wednesdays through Saturdays, so you will have more time to enjoy the outdoors at GCC. This Friday, July the 13th at the Donald Ross Terrace, we will have two very special events. Enjoy a complimentary rosé tasting from 7 to 8 p.m. featuring The Palm by Whispering Angel. This rosé comes from the vineyard of Chateau d'Esclon and offers great aromatic freshness with subtle fruity notes on the palate. It has a crisp and suave finish. This is a great wine to drink during rosé season. Also at the Donald Ross Terrace this Friday night, the popular Friday Late Night will feature TJ the DJ from 10 p.m. to 1 a.m. Bring your dancing shoes and enjoy the hits by the pool. And there's more. Enjoy castaway cocktails and tropical fare at Caribbean Night on Friday, July 27th from 6 to 10 p.m. at the Donald Ross Terrace. Join us for a Caribbean-inspired buffet and castaway cocktails including Captain Crusoe, traditional rum punch, the Hemingway, and more. Live music will be provided by Tracy Thornton, steel drummer, from 7 to 10 p.m. In aquatics news, our Blue Dolphin swim team finished 7th place overall at City Meet this past weekend and won the race for Swim for Cancer, raising nearly $26,000. Congratulations, Blue Dolphins. It's been a great season. We hope you will join us for all of our fantastic activities. You can sign up for most of our events on the GCC website at www.greensborocc.org and on our mobile app. We look forward to seeing you around the club.